will continue with a performance by Cardinal Ballet, a group of classically trained dancers. Founded in 1993 and formerly known as Stanford Ballet, the group is Stanford University's first ballet company. They will be performing the Danse de Petition and Pas de Deux from Swan Lake by Tchaikovsky, with choreography by Victoria Villarreal, Sorcha Whitley, and Trudy Kim. They will be accompanied by quartet and harp conducted by Howard Chin.
I didn't bring it up to that point.